السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
وعليكم السلام.
ما شاء الله جائزة جيدة حتى أنا أريد أتزوج اليوم.
أقول لك أنت أقصان على قنبي اللي بدي فاس يا مينو. دكاني أقفنا سادة قاضي اليوم. دكاز وانا يا بابا.
عملوا لنا شهادة أنا والأهل.
أقول لك أنت نايس سبحانه. Timulembe certificate ama kama na yeso alne certificate nawe insha
jazakallah khair jazakallah
asa barakallahu lakum wa baraka alaykum wa jamaa bainakum bi khair
akupe mpirani dua kuti mulungu akonjezereni zabwino akudaliseni ndipo akudaliseni nosi pakati pawili ngatantu kwati komaso mulungu akonjezereni zabwino mwene amin
amin nasallallahu azza wa jalla an yassir lakum alhayaa fi hadhihi ad-dunya ala ma amara allah azza wa jalla wa ala taqwa allah hatta نموت على ذلك باذن الله
اكونا كوتي اكوبم باسو كمولungu kuti akufowese ni moyo wabwino ndipo muchite mukali baziko pansi pano ni moyo wabwino ngati mene mulungu anenera ndicholinga chakuti mukasangala pano komaso kumamba mukakhali pabwino inshallah
wa kama anna allah azza wa jal yani harrama az-zina wa ja'ala 'uqubatahu min ashadd al-'uqubat hatta anna al-insan alladhi yazni wa huwa ghayr mutazawwij yujlad fi shar'i allah 100 jalda هذا ما أخبر النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم عندما سأله أحد الصحابة أن هل يؤجر الإنسان إذا أتى أهله قال نعم لأنه إذا أتى امرأة في الحرام فعليه وزر فكذلك إذا أتى زوجته في الحلال فله أجر
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أرسله الله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على جميع الأديان أما بعد فمنهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا وقال تعالى أيضا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما فقد قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم النكاح من سنتي فمن رغب عن سنتي فليس مني ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين
تقول أنا بايو يا ما شاء الله صوتي صوتي ما شاء الله تقبل سيرتيفيكيت باس سيرتيفيكيت هذا شهاده يا سيرتيفيكيت مين على عندها سيرتيفيكيت وقعد هو سيرتيفيكيت وين هو يبيت وما له موبل سيرتيفيكيت ما شاء الله تكبير
الله
أكلن جينيس روجيس جون أكلب فوق
روجيس جون أكلب فوق
روجيس جون فرميلاني
My Rogers Johnny.
I said James. Tafurumi rani.
Fulani.
I said James Magalani.
Asad Magalani. Asad.
Akubera awam.
Okay, fine. Okay. Okay. Imani apa muda di kira zan?
Asad James Magalani.
Yeah, ena.
Ababa Jalos.
Yeah.
Josam.
A Josam. Ache Wane.
Jalos Josam.
Yeah.
Hamdan Kamwendo.
Hamdan
Kamwendo. Tayar Hamdan Kamwendo.
Aja aja beja apa enggak nak
balik. Hari ini kan.
Aku cuba
mas Hamdan Kamwendo. Hamdan Kamwendo. Abdul Hakim.
Cek. Wape ni pergi mana jadi dia Yusuf bin Ayyub.
Pamene pometna nene na muja kuti bomba de manera 45000 ndekudane na 5000 ampa sankazi yongati mahari 50000 ya nyumba mosoncho
ya ndanzo ile ose mashallah ya
hada
mariba
Farouk.
Okay.
Yeah, Farouk wa beragare.
Farouk.
Sinos ali.
Pambuye pa Sinos.
Pambuye pa Sinos ipari Adimsemu.
Adimsemu. Adimsemu.
Barakallah. Aya, tien, chokan pon. Dai. Adi ni semu, ha?
Wanda kuli wa kuimba ni ba ji
beji mani. Sao, Sidrek.
Mambu ya ba?
Ah, buena kare.
Okay.
Ngamui tana kare. Sidrek sao.
Sao.
Sidrek sao. Ni afaki. Hassan ni afaki.
Amai sao. Ya.
Hassan ni afaki.
Gana ni manka mkono. Ya, okay.
Hassan ni afaki. Hassan ni afaki.
Baba cha.
Alfred Madison. Alfred Madison. Ndi Fatima Musa. Fatima Musa. Berani apa? Awiri. Ini di bulan ni kan?
لا
Rajab Mahunde Agazi Aonda. Fasirini, Ahmad. Adi Amari. Atuwe ni bums, nkazi wa agenda atuwe ni bums. Godfrey Mkanda ndi Chris Goliath. Yasin Richard.
Visitor is from Qatar. He's one of the well-known Dai in terms that he's like a coordinator or a facilitator of Dawa in the world. He knows how to talk to people, he knows how to mobilize people, and mashallah, he's I came to know him seven years now when we met in Makkah. I think it should be 7 years. Mashallah, but we have been communicating with him, encouraging him to come to Malawi. And mashallah, at the end, he accepted to come to Malawi. He is Dr. Mazin Al-Hajiri. In fact, he's a doctor by profession. He has just come in a fact-finding mission. He wants to know what is happening in this country. What are we doing in this country? So I know all of us, we are coming from different organizations, but at the same time, we are the ulamas of this country. Can I just leave it now in the hands of the Secretary General to tell us, tell him about the Majlis Ulama? I think this is an opportunity to tell us our programs, what we are doing, and the way forward. So I should leave it in the hands of the Secretary General, inshallah.
First of all, let me thank our Honorable Visitor, said Dr. Mazin Al-Hajiri from Qatar. You are most welcome in Malawi, though you have already settled. That's why people are asking you, how do you see Malawi? Mashallah. This is the Council of Ulamas in the country. It comprises of different members from different backgrounds and also working from different organizations throughout Malawi. It's the legitimate Muslim body responsible for Islamic affairs in the country. We've got other NGOs and government organizations from Islamic Ummah in the country, but the only recognized organization that the compositions is from different sheikhs from different background and different organizations is this one. We work hand in hand with the mother board in the country, that is Muslim Association of Malawi, of which the Islamic Information Bureau, which the sheikh is running, also is under it. Majlis Ulama of Malawi is an old organization. It started some 50 years ago, in a formal way. But you know, the way our grand sheikhs and parents used to run organization is totally different from the way we are running today. Majlis Ulama, its main objective is to spread the word of Allah, Tawiyatu Diniya, and many things that you know that as ulamas can do in the country. We are failing also to reach our Muslim friends, especially in the central region and in the northern region of the country. We have also a problem of Madaris Quraniyah in our country as the basis for our future Muslim Ummah generation. So we do face also those problems, which we need also sometimes, maybe if in one way or other, as one of the potential donors, you might assist Majlis Ulama also on that field. Here in our country, in Malawi, we used to have, it's like a tradition, Kalada. Every year, we do have an annual meetings for Muslims where the ulamas do meet, and even organizations and the general public. Beside that meeting, there is also meetings of the ulamas and discussing important issues in the country, the what we call Al-Ijtima'u Sanawi, the annual gathering of Muslims here. In the past, it's the politicians who used to fund us, to support us. But since I think you have already, there's a shift of government in the country, the one who has just been elected, we don't know whether he will assist us or not. So nahanu fi haraj marramana arifu aina masiri adhiri tamaatu wa makitha. So these are some problems we are facing. But alhamdulillah, ulamas in the country have been sacrificing themselves. The little they are getting, nahanu nuhawiri ani tadhuhiya, that's why you see us or meeting like the way you see us going somewhere, organizing dawah, even times like this one before Ramadan, like we do conduct different activities just to encourage Muslims on the radio. Sometimes we get chats on the TVs, and those people are there always. Some of the faces are here under the guidance of Sheikh Dinar, because his office is responsible for that, especially official communication through government media houses. So we hope with these few remarks, I think you have captured at least a picture what Majlis Ulama is capable to do. But we are sorry to inform you that due to these problems, we don't serve official offices. Everyone works individually, and the like, you know, problems that we normally face as the ulama of this country. I think Sheikh has already told you what is our status in the country. That's why we don't have any official office. If we have, sometimes we do operate under the umbrella ship of Muslim Association of Malawi. They do help us. They do assist us sometimes to organize ourselves and the like. But alhamdulillah, the deen is going on. Mashallah, Muslims are getting at least, but we cannot say we are, have reached the whole ummah in our country due to a complicity or the nature of our status, economic status, and our qillat riayat du'ati fi dawla.
الدعوة إلى الله هذا شرف ربي سبحانه وتعالى شرف به هذه الأمة المحمدية وأنتم سبحان الله الشرف الذي شرفكم في الدعوة إلى الله لأنه سبحانه وتعالى لتكونوا أمة يدعون إلى الخير ويأمرون بالمعروف وينهون عن المنكر يعني أنتم الصف التي اختاركم الله سبحانه وتعالى لتبليغ هذه الدعوة إلى الآخرين وما هو النكاح وغيره هذا الواجب عليكم أنتم أن تقومون به يعني تثقيف المسلمين وتوجيههم إلى الدين الحق ثم تبليغ كذلك الدعوة إلى الآخرين ليدخلوا في هذا الدين الأقرب فالأقرب الأقرب ثم يعني تنطلق إلى المناطق الأخرى هذا الذي لا بد أن يعني نقوم فيه حتى الكل يكون داعية إلى الله سبحانه وتعالى أما الآن فأصبح 40% وهذا والله يحزن الإنسان المؤمن كيف المسلمون أصبحوا قلية لابد هناك فيه سبب ولابد يعني أن نكثف جهودنا حتى نعيد الذين كانوا مسلمين إلى إسلامهم وندخل غير المسلمين في إسلامنا
لا إله إلا الله I'm not going to be able to do it.